every pitch in that circumstance.
Right back, a fair ball, and it goes right between the legs of Perez. And now a foul ball.
And it's a good thing it went between his legs. If he touches that, fair ball. Between the legs, no touch, let it roll. And it barely, and I mean barely, got on the other side of the foul line.
That close. Now Perez has a tendency to shake the earth a little bit when he runs, and that might have helped that ball go foul.